pint.
So, 2 pints, please, Nick.
There's a seat over there. Do you want to grab it? There's no. No one listening.
You profit of nothing. Repeat the fate, repeat the fate. You're only talking to yourself.
Jane, Bodgy.
Well,
cheers, lads.
Are you all right?
We're fine.
Why don't you skim one up for us?
Here.
Better do it in the toilet.
You can't skin up, can't you?
Sure I can.
Why are we sitting here with this joke?
I appreciate that business with the stash. Somebody else might have been a real asshole about it.
That's okay.
No, I want to pay you back. I want to do something for you. How does 800 euros sound to you?
What do I have to give?
You just got to go to Dublin and collect something for me.
Collect something?
Yeah, just a bit of smoke. That's all. Nothing heavy. Just a bit of hash.
No, no.
Okay. 1,000 plus expenses. Think about it. 1,000 euro? Think what you could do with 1,000 euro.
No, I couldn't. I'll see you around, yeah?
Yeah, you can count on it.
What's wrong with you? You've hardly said 2 words since you came home.
Nothing.
Sure? I'm going to bed after the next one. I mean it. If the next video's crap, I'm going to bed.
What's the story with Gemma? Has she got a boyfriend?
So, you like her? Thought you might.
She's nice.
Nice? Nicer than a bag of thick, crinkly chips?
Bitch.
The old smoothie. No, she doesn't have a boyfriend. I'm not sure you're her type, though.
What's her type?
Trendy, sexy. Female.
Female?
I'm not saying she's a lesbian. Exactly. Might have just been an art school thing. Don't despair. I don't think her heart was really in it. Look, you never know. Want me to put in a good word for you?
You could start by not speaking bad about me to her.
What?
He's really square. Thin walls in this flat.
So that's what's wrong with you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you. I'm a fashion student, what can I say? I was referring to the way you dress.
What's wrong with the way I dress?
Right. Jeans. Let's start with these. If you must wear jeans, buy a label like Levi's or Diesel or something. Never Top Brand or any other label that wouldn't look out of place on a can of soup. So let's get rid of these, and these. Next, sweaters. Sweaters and the colour black. Once you have a taste for either, you're in trouble. Either you have a million sweaters or everything you have is black. You have the sweater problem, Shane, and the only way to cure it is to throw them all out. No way! Next, shirts. Anything with a pattern is naff. Anything where the collar is a different colour to the rest of the shirt is a capital offence. So what's left? Naff. Well, it's much worse than I thought. But don't worry, we can rebuild you.
In the 50s, getting a job in the civil service was like winning the lottery. A secure job for life. My poor mother, the Lord have mercy on her, she was over the moon. Choice? There was no choice. They just took the job, and that was the end of it.
Why didn't you ever leave? You're not married or anything. Why would you stay so long in a job you hate?
I was afraid, son. It's as simple as that. I hadn't the balls to do anything different.
Do exactly.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now approaching Houston Station, Dublin, where this train will terminate. Once again, we are now approaching Houston Station, Dublin, where this train will terminate. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 1300 hours train from Limerick has now arrived on platform 1. The 1300 hours train from Limerick has now arrived on platform 1.
Hello?
Who's this?
The guy from Limerick.
Where are you?
I'm at the train station.
You're late.
I am. Keith said to take this.
No names.
Sorry.
You alone?
Of course.
Hang up.
What?
Hang up the phone.
Bunny, put it there. Come on, let's get out of here. Come on, will you?
Ian Road Aaron would like to remind all passengers not to leave your baggage unattended in the station area. Thank you.
Are you him? Is that him? Get in.
So how do you know Keaton?
I live upstairs from him. Who are you? I presume you know who I am.
You presume correct. Call me Frankie. Tell me this, Shane. Are you a cowboy?
What?
He's got the look of an outlaw.
Yeah, a fucking desperado.
You ever been in a stolen car before?
This car is stolen.
Watch where you put the hands. Fingerprints.
You know, you should pick it up.
Ash.
Quantities.
No idea. Keith said it had all been arranged. Keith said it was just going to be some hash.
Yeah. Where's your bag? Anything in there have your name on it?
I don't think so.
Better be Sean. You don't want to be associated with this package if the pigs come sniffing.
I'm sure.
Right, let's get you out.
Didn't you see the sign?
What are you doing?
I'm calling for an ambulance and the police. You've been drinking.
Put down the phone.
Wait, shut it!
Well, he said put down the phone.
There's been an accident. And it... Oh!
Going to call the cops. Didn't leave me a choice.
You'd rather go to jail, is that it?
Yeah.